to the dumbbells. The glutes is actually one of the, I think, only muscles in the body that has the most tension at its shortest length. Most muscles, you get the most tension on the eccentric contraction or as it elongates, like the biceps. For the glutes, it's really all about the squeeze, quality of muscle contraction.
Contraction at the top?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Hard to tell if you're getting all the way. I mean, this might be an adductor.
It is. Yeah. I'll probably sit in that one next when she's done with it.
I'll be in the back.
I was on this one. I was on this one.
No, it's fun because on the top is gross. Like when you get all of it. Learning that stuff on before the next one. It used to be like six magazines that you had to read.
Oh,
turn. I mean, give you like
a little blood in
a couple. Yeah.
We got a lot of carbs. So if you deplete them a little bit, they'll bump up a little. Oop. It's crazy. See her tie-ins through her pants. Like, look. Like, it's like you're not wearing pants.
Yeah.
I bet.
Shoulders after glutes.
So, we really just want a little bit of buffalo at this point. Food's going up, so we just want to make sure everything gets what it needs. You know, pulling that fluid into the muscle, getting those nutrients, getting those carbs, fill them out, putting that food to use, so we wake up ready. That's really it.
Expo, Daraja got a little fatigued. That happens when you're 0% body fat and one day out from the Olympia. So we sent her packing. She's at her Airbnb cooking up her meals for the rest of the day. So you got a really good insight into 2 days out. Actually, one day out. We got to train, see a little bit of the expo. I got one more check-in with her tonight. We're not going to worry about getting that on film. And then tomorrow's the big day. So we'll have Ricky along for the entire ride. So thanks for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying the videos, and we'll see you tomorrow.